has sustained local families for generations in our community, and for some, at great cost. According to Purdue University's 2019, there were 38 grain bin entrapments across the U.S., many for new lives. Newsweek's John Moss visited a local grain farm
Come on, Waffles. Little dude. Little dude. She must be. She looks beautiful. She got about halfway down and now she's taking a break.
Yes, she does.
Come on, little girl.
Can
you answer?
Waffles. Waffles. Come on, dude. Go get it. You want your dinner?
I don't think she's been out all day. She hasn't. I bet if you acted like you were opening the garage door, she'd come running down.
Oh, her knocking on the front door. Come on, little dude. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, it's working.
Fake out.